Admittedly, I didn't give the Continental a second thought when it was released. Having finished this limited series, I'm a little conflicted. The show takes place about 50 years before the events of John Wick, and I'm not sure it added much to the mythos in this universe. On the other hand, it was a reasonably interesting period piece with superb action scenes, great choreography, brilliant cinematography, and fascinating subplots. My biggest gripes with this show are the relatively slow pace, the shoddy dialogue, the far-fetched girl boss karate character, and a very underwhelming ending. It's a flawed but fun show.
I had a pretty good time.